Greeting and happiness, my respect virtual seminar participants. I am very happy to be given the opportunity to share ideas related to education problem in Indonesia during a pandemic and its effective teaching model. The topic I presented were teaching model based character education of Indonesia in the COVID-19. Since March 2020, Indonesia has experienced the COVID-19 pandemic. This pandemic has changed various aspects of life, especially in the field of education. In normal circumstances, should have classically, however, of the time of the COVID pandemic, the educational pattern and teaching pattern in Indonesia change. Teachers who previously taught classically and conventionally even paid less attention to social media and online have completely changed. Forced to use distance learning because students, parents, and stakeholders were not ready due to geography and social economy condition. Learning was carried out in blended manner. This raises its own problem. Parents who previously only improved children's education and teacher of school during a pandemic with the lockdown, parents must change their educational outlook, as well as teachers must change the learning model used of the children. In addition, students need to be suffered in accessing social media because there are many internet pictures that are often posted that are not according with the mental of development of the child in relation to moral or character education. In overcoming this problem, parents, school, and school committee work together in mentoring children and parents who still had an educational pattern before the pandemic. Ki Hajar Dewantara, that which character every human being stand as an independent human who can rule and control himself. Educational reduce or eliminate evil character. With this pandemic, there is a positive impact because parents are getting closer to their children. At this time, character education was not previously neglected by parents. No, parents can be closer for forming their children so they can work independently without visual creative the learning model that is effective for teaching during a pandemic in the inquiry learning model in accordance with the program of the Indonesian Minister of Education and Culture, namely the Merdeka Belajar or Freedom Student, based on character education. After COVID-19 pandemic in Indonesia, a decree of the Minister of Education Culture of the Republic of Indonesia, a number 7191P12MT2MT was issued concerning guidance for implementing curriculum and educational unit of special condition. On the basis of the Minister of Education and Culture decision, in general, schools have online learning. Online learning is carried out remotely. Students are far from school, but close to their families, so that students need to be educated to find their learning experience along with the cultivation of the mobile values of Taman Siswa teaching that are familiar with families, the learning methods that may suitable in this special situation in inquiry learning, the space on independent learning. With this method, students are given the responsibility to be able to look for and find something to solve problems. Inquiry learning methods can improve critical thinking skills. Smith above. Smith said a fifth character of inquiry learning, namely in one, stimulated learning, stroke asking equation and problem. Two, learning based on a process to construct of process new knowledge and understanding. Three, learning by doing paradigm that involves students to learn to do. For directing students to self-study above greater responsibility for the success of their learning. Furthermore, the mobile values of Taman Siswa teaching are identical of character education. Ki Hadjar Dewantara said that all deliberate action that require willpower and special energy activities a part of teaching character. Furthermore, Ki Hadjar Dewantara said, with the existence of character, every human being attends as an independent human being to can rule or control himself. Education reduces eliminates evil traits. This independent learning based inquiry methods a learning method to find problem independently based on good character, problems answered by students by means of inquiry by applying the Niteni Niroke Nambai process in impossibility order manner. Based on the result of the discussion above, it is stated that the inquiry method is a top process approach to finding problem that disproportionately arise in expressing ideas in writing in discourse, which contain moral values or character values with the Niteni process, discourse, Niroake, how to make discourse, and Nambai, giving creation and cultivation in created discourse to junior high school students. Therefore, the development independent inquiry learning methods based on character education and possible to improve student writing skills, especially junior high school students. Thank you very much.
Ulangi Pak, thank you very much. Mau kedep nih gini. Tuh, dua, tiga.
Thank you very much.